At the Portland Interscholastic League Championships, a trans sophomore runner for McDaniel High School finished first in both the girls' 200 meter and the 400 meter. You can see the athlete speeding by their competition here. The athlete, formerly a male, is allowed to compete under the OSAA rules as a girl and will compete this weekend at state. They have the top 200 meter time in the state and the third best time in the 400 meter. Neither time would have made the podium on the boys' side.